The year is 2031, and you just arrived at Lollapalooza. Yes, you are about to get your party on. But first, the security check. Here you're fitted with a tracking collar and searched for illegal substances like gluten, lactose, nuts, and things that were made in a factory that processes nuts. Next, you are funneled into the queue to the pre-festival sensitivity training center, where you are issued with a whistleblower whistle to alert authorities to any misconduct. One short blow to report inappropriate words or hand gestures. Two short blows for unauthorized dance moves like twerking, dabbing, or waltzing. And of course, one long blow if someone makes eye contact with you while blowing on their whistle. It is almost party time. After you are instructed to stay in your pre-assigned area at all times, the doors of Lollapalooza open before you. You are in a safe space. The song being performed on stage was approved by a team of civil rights lawyers, nursery school teachers, and the global head of HR. You're having a perfectly safe time when the music is suddenly drowned out by whistling. Some troublemaker, no doubt tripping on macadamias, has wandered outside his pre-assigned area and is quickly dragged off by security. Party on, man. Party on. The future's coming, so travel before it's not fun anymore with Flight Center Youth and Adventure.